News alert now. A two-year-old boy shoots and kills his mother. That according to police in northern Idaho.
They say it happened after he reached into a purse at a Walmart store and accidentally fired the gun. The mom had a concealed weapons permit. We'll keep you posted as we learn new information about this.